And I also wanted to do a product review. This is Fleurzty's hydrating hair butter. And her shop is called, I want to say it's Day Boutique Fleurzty. I'm sorry if I didn't say it right. I'm sorry. She gave me this for my birthday as a birthday present. Thank you. And I hadn't tried it yet. And my sister actually tried it when I wasn't here. So she used it before I did. But I said I wanted to wait till my hair got back to normal. Then I was going to go ahead and try it. Now I did try it last night on this hair here. I did my fat twist out, which is I did 10 fat, big fat twists on soaking wet hair after I got out the shower from deep conditioning my hair. Now usually I wait till it's about 80% dry and then I twist my hair, but last night it was really, really late when I actually got out the shower, you know, finally washed and everything. So I just couldn't wait, you know, a couple more hours to let my hair dry, and I didn't want to use the blow dryer, so I went ahead and twisted it. So I'll just go ahead and show you guys pretty much about how much I used. I just wanted to be very generous with the amount because this is a moisturizer, and I used it also as a style. Now I did leave my conditioner, my Hello Hot, is it Hello Hydration? I think it is Hello Hydration, from my shower, my herbal essence. I left that in my hair like normal, but I didn't get out the shower. I didn't use any other leave-in conditioner or any other butter. I just used this only, just to see how it felt in my hair and how my hair responded to it. Now, she does list the things that you can use it for, you know, after conditioning, melt a small amount in your hands and apply it to the hair. It can be used under or on top of your leave-in conditioner. And it's great for loose and protective styles. And this is my hair loose, so I did style with this. The ingredients are coconut oil, mango butter, cocoa butter, shea butter, sweet almond oil, lemon, and ylang ylang essential oil. Sorry. So it's pretty. It smells good. It smells just like lemons. Oh my God, not lemongrass, lemons. And then once you rub it in your hand and put it in your hair, it does have a little after scent, like, and I believe that's the ylang ylang that you smell after that. But it smells good. Yeah, it's not candy scented. It smells pretty much just like lemon. So here's how much I use. I don't know if you guys can see that. So it's 4 ounces. I use a pretty good amount to do my whole head. I use it to moisturize first on my whole head, and then I used it to style my hair, and I use even more on each twist that I did. And I did it wet. It twisted up pretty good. I've used a little bit more, teeny bit of it, just to take my twist down. My hair is very soft. My twist, as y'all know, my hair more froze than it does curls. So this actually is a good twist out as far as, you know, my fro. It is a little shrunken in because I did twist my hair on soaking wet hair. If I did it when it was 80% dry, it would have been a little bit bigger. But my hair is very soft, not tangly. My hair on the ends, from me just doing this, I can still see the definition from my twist, you know, inside my fro, which is great. Usually my hair just froze right on out, but I really love them. The consistency of it, I was actually trying to think of the consistency of it last night, because the consistency is very light. It's not like super thick butter. So as soon as you touch it, it pretty much goes on your hand. And it's not like a whipped shea, but it's kind of like coconut oil solidified, maybe a little bit thicker than that, because as soon as you touch it, it pretty much starts to melt on your hand. So, ta-da! There you go, all melted down to oil. Could I repurchase it? Yes, I would actually purchase this, and I will actually purchase everything on her site, because just reading reviews from the other ladies who have bought things from her and knowing how good I like this, that will make me want to go ahead and buy. And it's not expensive, none of her products are super expensive, so that even more makes me want to buy it. So again, if you guys don't know who Fleurzty is, you can check out her website. I'll put the information. I'll put the information to her shop in the video description box.
When somebody says your name, in my stomach there's a pain. See you walk in my direction, I go the other way. I start to stutter when I speak. Try to stand, but my knees go weak. What's happening?